Well, the Eagles family is mourning the death of a former general manager. Yeah, Tom Heckert. Heckert worked in the Eagles front office for 9 years and became general manager of the team in 2006. He stepped down from his job with the Denver Broncos last year while battling a rare disease that builds up protein in the organs.